Breaking news, WESH 2 was first on the scene. One person was found shot outside of a burning home in Orange County.
This is in the southern part of Orange County in the Meadowwood subdivision near 417. And we are getting brand new video into WESH 2 showing what happened there. WESH 2 Stuart Moore was the first reporter on the scene. Stuart, what are deputies telling you?
And Jason, they are telling us that the victim is in critical condition right now in surgery at ORMC. They are hoping that he can piece together exactly the details behind how he got shot and how that home ended up on fire. Now, right now, fire crews have put out that blaze, and Orange County deputies have searched through that home and have not found any other victims inside. We were also told that a person who was riding by doing a paper route was actually the person who saw this fire, actually helped that victim get from the front door into the yard. Also, a neighbor across the street aided that victim while he was injured. Right now, we know that he has multiple gunshot wounds. No word on any suspects in this case. There is also an unrelated piece to this where a car is missing from this home. Now, deputies tell us right now they have not linked together exactly where that vehicle may be, but there is a car that was found possibly on fire about 10 miles away from this location. We also talked to the fire officials who say they are investigating this right now. Not sure exactly if this is an arson. They have not made the determination, but a state fire marshal is on scene. We are still waiting to find out the exact names of everyone involved. And of course, you will hear more from sheriff's deputies coming up in about 30 minutes. Reporting live in Orlando, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.